My young friend and the convener of the Overseas Friends of BJP, Sri Vijay Jalik, Madam Dr. Rajni Sirin, Dr. Harshavardhan Ji, the leader of the opposition, Dizzy now, but in the coming days he will become the leader of the opposition also in Dizzy, I am sure about it, as and when an opportunity comes. Sri Amit Dakkar, another young friend, Sri Raj Purohit, Sri Gajendra Solanki Ji, Sri Swanmukhanathan Ji, and brothers and sisters who have come from various parts of the globe to attend this Friends of Overseas BJP meet and greet. I'm very happy to be at with you today, to see you, talk to you, and to be present during this cultural session. The idea is to interact. The idea is to explain and put forth various points of view. The important thing I want to tell you is we must all feel proud of our country, our culture, our heritage. That should be the topmost in our mind. We are Indians. We are culture. Hindutva is not a religion. Hindutva is a cultural identity of nation. Hindu is religion. Hindu is religion. How can there be a Hindu newspaper? How can there be a Hindustan Times newspaper? How can there be a Hindustan newspaper? How can there be a Hindustan Machine Tools Watch? How can there be a Hindustan Shipyard Limited? Hindu from times immemorial is given by our forefathers. And it is the cultural identity of the nation, and we must all feel proud to say that we belong to that Hindu heritage. Religion is personal. Religion is personal. You may be a Christian, you may be a Muslim, you may be a Seva, you may be a Vaishnava, you may be a Arya Samajist, you may be a Sai Baba Vakta, or you may say that Khud Aham Brahmasya. There are some people who think that they are themselves are God. That is allowed in this Hindutva. So we should feel proud of our culture and heritage, which is given by our forefathers because of 5,000 years of civilization. The second point I want to tell you is, when you are in other countries, either America, Canada, or Australia, or Fiji, or even England, or any other country, you must follow the rules and regulations of those countries. You should not create problems for those countrymen, because we are there as cultural ambassadors of India. But at the same time, we should never forget our motherland. This is my advice to you. Third thing is, I have an advice to all the friends, young friends who are going abroad. Nothing wrong in going abroad. Earlier, people used to come to India. Earlier, those days. Those days are going to come again. People from America, people from West, people from East, people from Southeast Asia, everybody is going to come to India once again, because we have that legacy and we have that cultural heritage, we have that knowledge, we have that talent. But unfortunately, because of foreign invasion, because of the misrule by the regimes, so we lost some of us, we lost that initiative. Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee has unleashed the force of growth and the country started moving. Vajpayee's regime, highest foreign exchange, lowest inflation. No line, no queue, no waiting list, no shortage, no black market. Everything was available to common people at that time. Now what is happening? Everything, there is a problem and there is a shortage. Those days, 23 political parties, he has led a coalition. 23 political parties ko mila ke unhone sarkar chalaya. Tamil Nadu mein DMK, PMK, MDMK, bich mein ADMK, Amma. Karnataka mein Lok Shakti, Andhra Pradesh mein Telugu Desam, Maharashtra mein Shiv Sena, Punjab mein Akali Dal, Orissa mein Biju Janata Dal, Bihar mein Samata, Bengal mein Mamata, pura desh mein Bharatiya Janata, aisa karke unhone 23 political parties ko saath lekar sarkar chalaya. Able leader and stable government. He has shown 23 political parties. Now there are only 4 parties. But what is happening? Someone asked me, say it in one word, how this government is functioning. I said, one step forward, 3 steps backward, situation awkward. That is the situation today. That is the situation today. In this government, right hand proposes, left hand opposes, and mind disposes. Nothing happens. Unfortunate, it's really unfortunate. You are all living in foreign countries. To tell you about the position in the country, I sometimes feels bad, even to criticize our Prime Minister. But unfortunately, this is what is happening. We all have been saying earlier, PM presides and Madam decides. Now the saying has been changed. PM presides, nobody decides. That is the situation today. But the man who is going to decide, he is going to come. The country is waiting for him. Everybody is looking for the leader to arrive. Narendra Modi, as past president, as president, I used to go around the country. Even now I go around the country. एयरपोर्ट में, रेलवे स्टेशन में, कॉलेज में, यूनिवर्सिटी में, बस स्टैंड में, सिनेमा हॉल में, रेस्टोरेंट में, कहीं भी जाते, चार लोग मिलते, सब लोगों की चर्चा एक ही है, कांग्रेस जाना है, बीजेपी को लाना है, नरेंद्र मोदी को प्रधानमंत्री बनाना है. दिस इज द नेशनल मूड. दिस इज द नेशनल मूड. वाई? बिकॉज दे हैव सीन ए वीक एंड मीक गवर्नमेंट. दे हैव सीन ए करप्ट गवर्नमेंट. दे हैव सीन ए इंडिसिव गवर्नमेंट. दे हैव सीन ए पैरालिटिक गवर्नमेंट. दे हैव सीन ए गवर्नमेंट वायर देर इज अ पॉलिसी पैरालिसिस. रुपी हैज गॉन डाउन. The prices are going up. Our prestige in the international community has also gone down. Even our neighboring countries, they are not even respecting you. A small country like Male, it has shut out our Indian company which is working there in the airport, and it has to leave the country and come back here because there is a weak and meek government in this country, unfortunately. That is the situation. No country, no neighbor is respecting you. That is the situation today. And even the discussion about the mighty countries also about the so-called Devayani episode. My answer of the BJP to that is simple. Do nothing. You become strong economically. Everybody will come to you. Everybody will listen to you. There is no need for any further diplomacy. Become strong. Make your rupee strong. Take bold decisions. Sriman Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji ne jo us samay ka Pokhran mein parikshan karke dikhaya. America ne aashcharya vyakt kiya. America ko apman ho gaya. America ne kaha, to theek hai aapne ये अण्वस्त्र बनाया मगर हमको जानकारी भी नहीं मिला. दे आर वरीड नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द न्यूक्लियर. दे आर वरीड बिकॉज इंडिया कुड डू इट विदाउट द नॉलेज ऑफ अमेरिका. दैट इज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ दिस कंट्री. सो टुडे पीपल आर लुकिंग फॉर ए चेंज इन द कंट्री. आई एम श्योर फ्रेंड्स इन द कमिंग इलेक्शंस बी श्योर कांग्रेस विल बी आउट. नो डाउट इट विल बी टोटल राउट ऑल्सो इन द कमिंग इलेक्शन. यू हैव सीन इन दिल्ली. यू हैव सीन इन दिल्ली फ्रॉम 40% दे हैव कम डाउन टू 25%. And from 43 seats, they have come down to 8 seats. The reason is that for BJP losing in Delhi, one of the reason is we thought they are going to be a triangular contest, but Congress got decimated and then the other party became number 2. Some people in the country want to claim number 2 as number 1. That is the weakness of some people. They are not able to digest the BJP. That's why they are taking vicarious satisfaction. X has come and the Congress party supported them, supporting them also. How long they will support, we'll see. Friends, Modi, why Modi this craze? I made a small study. The reason for Modi is because people feel Modi is 3D. What is 3D? He is decisive. He is dynamic. He is development oriented. Decisive, dynamic and development oriented. We feel proud that one of our colleagues who has been working with us in the party has become so popular. We feel proud. We don't feel jealous because he has come up from the ranks of the party. He has shown his character, caliber, capacity and conduct. He has shown his discipline, dynamism, dedication, devotion to the people of this country. And today, that's why he is the darling of the masses. Unfortunately, our Prime Minister Manmohan Singh said yesterday that Narendra Modi becoming Prime Minister will be a disaster. Disaster for whom? Disaster to the Congress party. Not to the country. Not to the country. He will be a disaster to the Congress party. Because the Congress party has no leadership, no answer. They depend only on dynasty. Friends, in democracy, dynasty is nasty. Unfortunately, tasty to some people in this country. Some people have that weakness. See, some people have got that weakness. We don't depend on dynasty. People never discussed about dynasty during Vajpayee regime. People never discussed about dynasty during Advani's regime. People will not discuss about Narendra Modi also dynasty and all. We have the caliber. We have the capacity. We have the conduct. We have the past performance. And we are going to the people, raising our head high because of the performance of Vajpayee government, NDA, because of the performance of Shivraj Singh Chauhan government, Dr. Raman Singh government, Narendra Bhai Modi's government, Manohar Parikar government, even Punjab government, where we are a coalition partner. Till the other day, we are in Bihar also, we have done wonders. We are going to the people with the past performance. We are going to the people with the best leader. We are going to the people with the agenda of development, with the agenda of good governance, nothing more than that. That's our agenda. So I request all of you, there are friends, some friends told me, OF BJP colleagues have told me that people are asking how to help and all. I am suggesting to you, there is no need to help at all. We will take care. There are people of India. They will take care of the campaign. I have a 3-point program for you. Simple. Talk to your relatives, friends and acquaintances. Number one. Number two, write to them in advance. And number three, just on the eve of election, take 10 days off. Come back to your mother land. Go to your village. Mobilize the people. Join hands with the colleagues. And see to it that there is total voting in the area to which you belongs. Your coming, that will give further inspiration to the friends and acquaintances and relatives in our village. See to it, from grandmother to the latest youngster who has attained 18 years, they all participate in the voting. The entire family should come together and go for voting. That is only the urge. Main itna hi aap logon ko kehna chahta hu, aur kuch kehne ka zarurat nahi hai. Aur Bharat mein log aaj sab kuch dene ke liye tayar hai. और 12 तारीख से हम पार्टी में यहाँ पार्टी भी लॉन्च कर रहे हैं। 10 रुपए से लेकर 1000 रुपए तक लोगों से हम धन इकट्ठा करने के लिए भी कोशिश कर रहे हैं। मोदी फॉर पीएम कैंपेन का शुरुआत होगा। देश भर में लोग समर्थन देने के लिए तैयार है, वोट भी देने के लिए तैयार है, नोट भी देने के लिए तैयार है। बिकॉज यू आर ऑल इंडियंस हु आर लिविंग इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द ग्लोब। यू आर ऑल्सो एक्सपेक्टेड टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर मदरलैंड एंड यू आर ऑल्सो इक्वली कंसर्न। एज आई टोल्ड यू, व्हेन Vajpayee became Prime Minister, he conducted nuclear test. Everybody in the world, in every country, started looking at India. Oh, you are Indians, great. Because you have conducted the nuclear test. India's image, India's respect, India's prestige has gone up. Now, what is happening? All the good work done by Atal Bihari Vajpayee has been smashed by this government, wasted by this government. And this government, this UP, name is UPA. I don't call it as UPA, I call it as a DPA. Divided Progressive Alliance. And it has become a NPA, non-performing alliance also. The reason is, there is no cohesion, there is no unity, there is no clarity, and there is no leadership. More than anything else, there is no leadership. Investors of India are looking abroad. Foreign investors are waiting for the election outcome to come. And then people in the rural area, they are disappointed. Youngsters, they are frustrated because they are losing their jobs. That is the situation today. So that being the situation, I am confident. Don't be, I went to Australia the other day. I told our friends of BJP, don't get disappointed. Good days are going to come. BJP will come. Modi will become Prime Minister. He will bring the rail back on trail, on the tracks. And see to it that the country move forward, because the country has got all the knowledge, all the talents, all the skills. And only thing what is required is the government has to give a little push and little encouragement. That's what Vajpayee government has done at the time. And I am sure, going by the mood, I am from south. I go around the entire country, but in southern states also, where BJP is perceived to be weak. I can tell you, even deep in Kanyakumari, I will give my own example, the rallies. I am looking after Narendra Bhai, sir, this mass rallies. And Lok Sabha conventions, friends of BJP, overseas friends of coordination. So first rally was held in Hyderabad, which is not that much stronghold for the BJP. I will tell you, 1,20,000 people participated in the rally by paying 5 rupees online registration. Taking a crew from that, in Tiruchirappalli, in Tamil Nadu, 1,50,000 people attended the rally by paying 10 rupees. And then taking crew from that in Bangalore, 3,50,000 people have attended a rally of Narendra Bhai Modi in Bangalore city. That is the mood. That is the mood across the country. Whether you are strong or weak, that is not material. It's become a people's movement. This has become a people's campaign. Narendra Modi ko jitana, BJP ko lana, ek janandolan ka roop le rahe. Wo kitna bhi log aaye, kisi ko bhi netrutv ke roop pe wo Congress project kare. Projection is their right, but rejection also is the right of the people. I am sure the Congress will project and people will reject their leadership, because they have seen that they do not have the capacity to tackle the problems of the country. They were in power for years together, from parliament to panchayat, from municipality to mukhyamantri, from Delhi to Gali. Satta unhi ke hath mein tha, unhi ka parivar ke hath mein tha. Itna saal unhone kya kiya desh ke saath. So, friends, I don't want to take much of your time. I only request all of you, go back to your places of working, meet the friends there, tell them of the message that you have received in Delhi, and see to it that the 3-point program of talking to people on telephone first, making them alert, and secondly, writing to your relatives and friends and acquaintances. And thirdly, coming 10 days or 15 days before the polling, take off and then come here, mingle among your relatives and the near and dear, and see to it that there is maximum polling in the country, because we want a clear majority for the BJP. We want a stable government, because we want to bring radical changes. We want to bring reforms. We want to see that the cultural identity of the country is maintained. We want to see the distortions made in India's history by the present regime, they are removed. And we want to see that the glorious place that has to be given to the national heroes is restored. It takes 40 years for the government to recognize Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. 40 years. And it takes more than that even to give Bharat Ratna to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who is the unifier of this country. 40 years. But for their family, they get everything. That is the injustice they have done to the people. Many people do not know, because they have their own statues from all. One gentleman has brought a booklet, Surya Prakash. He has identified 635 schemes named after the members of one family. One family. Why? Subhash Chandra Bose, Dr. Rabindranath Tagore, even Chandrasekhar Azad, Gopalakrishna Gokhale, Balagangadhar Tilak, to Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Lal Bahadur Shastri, all these great people, Dr. Edgewar, lot of people made their own sacrifices. But why all this being apportioned by only one family? If they have done something good, they also deserve some compliments. But at the same time, trying to apportion entire credit for one family and ignoring all the other leaders of the nation, this is not good for the country. History, justice has to be done to the memory of those great leaders. That will be done by our government. That will be done by our government. And as far as the BJP is concerned, friends, I can only tell you one thing. We are an ideological political party. We are a nationalist party. Nation first, party next, self last. That is our slogan. That is our commitment. That is our path for progress. So I request all of you to take the clue from this. One day there was organized by the BJP. I'm happy and compliment my colleague Vijay, who is very dynamic. He has got a lot of ideas. And then other colleagues, Dr. Rajani Sarin, and then Raj Purohit, and then Bhupendra Kansal, then Gajendra Chauhan, then a lot of other host of people who are there involved in this organizing of this meeting of the OF BJP. I compliment them for the good work they have done. And I wish you all the best for the English New Year, and wish you all the best for coming Sankranti and Pongal, which is going to come in this month, January. And I can assure you, by the time you come back, there will be total confidence in the country, and we'll all be going together to the booths, and then we'll come back victorious, and there will be a BJP government led by Sri Narendra Bhai Modi, which will do better for the future of the country. Bahut bahut dhanyawad, namaskar, jai hind.